Seems like we've started to turn a corner. Never leave a man behind.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff. Another time.
Got any good news? Hey.
I'll check this out next.
Keep an eye out for infestations. There's a lot out there.
Zombies up ahead. Go through or go around.
Sounds like us. Let's go!
I'm done here. Okay, that's all we needed.
Another time. I'll run this home.
We'll be ready. Looks like the moment's passed.
I found some supplies. Send runners for pickup.
Okay, I'll round up everybody that's available.
I owe you one. I think we could hold this place.
Really? Are you sure?
Let's do this. Don't give up now.
Yeah, that's great. I'm really excited for you.
I'm almost home.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
Here. Got this from a guy at Bravo Company. Cost me 3 crates of cigarettes and maybe the last porno mag on Earth. But I figured I owed you for saving our asses back there.
Wow, that's... Thank you. Could have done without the mental image, but thank you.
Hey, you stepped up for people you barely even knew. That means something. But officially, of course, you're all still lawbreakers and squatters, and you'll be arrested as soon as we've got a jail to put you in.
Of course. We've got an opportunity for a little trade.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff.
Finally, things are going our way. I don't know. There's just something satisfying about building. Feels like we're accomplishing stuff instead of just treading water.
Wanna come with? Do some trading? I can carry the goods and make the exchange, but it'd be nice to have some backup.
Sure.
What do you think?
That's a good word.
Good deal. Great. I think we'll all benefit from this trade. See ya.
I'm headed back for goods. Okay, I'm ready. Man, this is gonna hurt.
Home.
I'll check this out next.
Duly noted.
This is a good location.
Really? Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm pulling the trigger on this outpost. I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
I found some supplies. Send runners for pickup.
They'll be on their way soon.
Thanks. I'm almost home.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
So damn tired. Everything's coming up, Millhouse. Never leave a man behind. That's us, motherfuckers. Zed gets to go hungry tonight. Found this while I was out.
Hmm,
I got nothing left. Oh, you know,
stuff?
I'm here. I'll check to see what's here.
I'm already loaded down here.
All things considered, I think we're doing pretty okay. Never leave a man behind. That's us, motherfuckers. Zed gets to go hungry tonight.
I'm on the move.
Be careful. There are a lot of infestations out there.
We're clear.
Hey, come here.
We don't need to clear out the whole... We should get moving.
Lead on.
Let's move. I found some supplies. Send runners for pickup.
I'll see who's free and send them your way.
Okay. Looks like no zombies were close by. Found ya. Got him. can't believe that noise didn't bring any zombies. I'm lucky they didn't hear that.
Nice.
Well, what do you think?
It's a car. It's for me.
And speaking of pulling together, I wonder if you wouldn't be able to do me a favor. The folks out at the old Ballard homestead have been having trouble with one of their trucks. I happen to have some parts to spare, so I was figuring on running them out there. Don't suppose you'd be interested in taking this little beauty for a test drive?
I'm on it.
I knew I could rely on you. By all means, you drive. It's not too far. Handles like a dream, doesn't she? I had one just like her as a younger man.
Whatever you say.
Oh yeah, this takes me back. The open road, wind in your hair, a pretty girl sitting next to me. All that's missing is classic rock on the radio. Say, you want to try something really cathartic? Head up this way. I want to show you something. There we go. See those zombies? Let's run the bastards over.
Wait, what?
Come on, it'll be fun. Take out some of your aggression. Blow off steam. Trust me, this baby can take it. Ever done a donut on a zombie's head? It's pretty cool. More of them? I'll be damned. We're gonna ding the fender at this one. Okay, that was fun. But I suppose we better take care of this delivery now. Let's go.
Hey, Ray. Good to see you.
Howdy, folks. Heard you were having some engine troubles. Figured I'd drop by with some spare parts and see if we can't get the old girl back on her feet.
I owe you one, ma'am.
Don't even worry about it. I'm happy to help. Say, you got any spare lumber in your barn there? I know some folks who are running a little short.
Oh, yeah, sure. Help yourself.
Don't mind if I do. Thanks. As for you, you take care out there. And enjoy the ride. I'm sure I'll see you around.
Headed out.
All right. Best of luck.
headed home.
Our friend here would be happy to take you home. Wouldn't you, friend?
Sure.
There, you see? You'll be in good hands.
Why do I doubt you're helping this guy out of the goodness of your hearts?
Just looking after our customer base. You understand.
You get him home safe, drinks are on me when you get back.
Let's roll. What happened?
The Wilkerson boys decided I was getting behind on my payments. Tried to tell them I could get the rest, but it didn't matter.
No!
Yeah, well, it's my own fault for doing business with them. Still, a couple of cracked ribs is better than starving, I guess.
Mickey really worked you over, huh?
Mickey? Hell no. He was the one who stopped it.
Wait, what?
Yeah, surprised the hell out of me, too. Well, it's my stop. I appreciate you looking after me. I feel bad for asking another favor, but don't tell the others what happened to me, okay? They got enough to worry about without this.
Where the hell have you... Oh, my Lord, what happened to you?
It's nothing. I just... took a bad fall. Lucky a good Samaritan happened by and helped me back here.
A bad fall, huh? Well, you better get yourself inside and lie down. Go on, scoot. As for you, well, I guess we owe you one. Nice to see not all the decent folks are gone.